February 11, 1996, 16th-ranked Arizona took on number 5 Cincinnati. Tied at 76 with 3.8 seconds left to go, Miles Simon picked up the loose ball.
Simon throws it up at the buzzer. Oh, my God! Do you believe in miracles? What? Is that for real?
The 79-76 victory was the 500th in head coach Lute Olson's illustrious career.